Well, there's progress at Lambert this morning. The airport expects to be back to full capacity just 3 days after being hit by an EF2 tornado.
News Channel 5's Frank Wiley is live now in the main concourse. Frank, how was the airport able to recover so quickly?
Well, full capacity, that's a big deal, Art. And I want to show you something. Look at this. These people in line, just a normal day at the airport. In fact, the only thing that looks a little bit out of place, that plywood over there where the windows were blown out during the tornado Friday night. And over here, well, 250 flights expected to depart today. The majority of them look like they're going to depart on time. Now, a few bits of information for you if you're headed out to the airport. Lambert, they waive parking fees for customers exiting terminal garages and other airport parking lots. The charges, they will resume by 6 o'clock this morning, though. Now, Concourse C, which was heavily damaged and will remain closed indefinitely. Cape Air, by the way, was the only airline that was out. And today it's expected to be up and running. By the way, the airport has listed the things that it's doing to fix the windows and such, doing all the upgrades to fix that damage that was caused Friday night on its website. But we've included a link for you on our website, ksdk.com. All right, Jennifer.